Welcome to the world of RCA Columbia Pictures Home Video. Please join us now for an exciting preview of the finest in home video viewing. To rent or purchase any of the titles you see on this tape, ask one of the store employees for assistance. Thank you.
I ask you now as a man and a former friend to ask my forgiveness for taking my...
Kevin Costner, Anthony Quinn, Madeline Stowe, Revenge. Now available on video cassette.
Memories may be beautiful and yet what's too painful to remember, we simply choose to forget.
Look, I don't know when I'll be back. Could you leave a key or...
You can't. I've got steaks and baked potatoes and sour cream and chives and salad and fresh baked pie.
So it's the laughter.
Fell in love with who first. All I can remember is the seven of us always together.
Well, it's not just infatuation, Kevin. She's not just a girl. She's the only evidence of God that I can find on this entire planet.
Where did you meet Wendy again?
Prison.
Hi, Felicia. How you doing? Me? Oh, you know, it ain't easy being me.
You know all those nights we stayed up talking? Buckingham never made a pass at me.
I'm gonna get you a red, lacy baby doll, like.
Alec, I'm very happy in your old pajamas.
Well, I'm happy when you're out of my old pajamas.
Alec is becoming a Republican and he wants to get married. Oh, my God.
Do you ever feel like you're not accomplishing anything at all?
I think I'm in touch with that emotion.
The heat this summer is at St. Elmo's Fire.
You're not gonna believe how out of hand it's gonna be.
An unusual accident. An unsolved murder. an unforeseen discovery.
I need a reading on Richard and Elizabeth Grant, Fountain Grove, California, son Jeffrey.
Did these people die or what?
The one link is an average American kid.
Let's take a ride.
Who's about to find out...
Am I under arrest?
His entire life is a lie.
Your parents are Russian spies. KGB agents. Sleepers, they're called. Deep cover. No one's been in touch with your parents for 20 years. Say one word and they'll bolt.
You're talking about my parents.
You'll never see them again.
Who do you trust?
Spy my parents. You gotta be kidding me.
When those who lied...
We have to tell him.
No, you destroy him.
...are those you love.
Are my parents spies? Are my parents my parents? Who am I, for God's sake?
Your moment has come. You speak Russian, Nikita.
My name's Jeff.
He'll kill you. He'll kill anybody.
The payoff is a trap.
We want Jeff.
Alive.
Columbia Pictures presents Sidney Poitier. River Phoenix. Little Nikita.
I never knew it could be like this. Nobody ever kissed me the way you do.
Nobody's gonna do nothing. Anybody does any killing around here, I'll do it. Okay, Fatso. It's killing you want. Come on.
What we do here will affect the balance of world power.
The cover-up.
And that's far more important than a handful of people in this small town.
Nobody believes me about what happened tonight.
What did happen?
I want that organism alive.
Now terror takes on a whole new shape. The Blob. Now on video cassette.
From Arnold Copelson, the Academy Award-winning producer of Platoon, comes Triumph of the Spirit, the true story of one man's fight for survival and victory in the face of death.
You must understand, the officers bet on these fights.
How many rounds?
You fight till one goes down and can't get up.
Edward James Olmos.
Connection in this place could help you stay alive.
And Willem Dafoe.
If I live, I'll find you.
Triumph of the Spirit.
From the director of Time Bandits and Brazil, a new movie full of noise.
Trust me, madam. Your underwear is in good hands. I'm back!
Seafood.
Hello.
Is there a doctor in the fish?
Celebrities.
Baron Munchausen. That sounds nasty. Is it contagious?
Compassion.
The Sultan is going to cut off my head. And?
Travel.
Now you come back here and expect me to follow you to the ends of the earth.
Yes.
All right.
Not yet.
Not yet? Is that famous?
Gravity.
We've been dropped through the center of the world to come out on the other side.
Bull. He was full of it. The Adventures of Baron Munchausen. A true story. We've got the film to prove it.
When Professor Frank Bryant...
Doctor, are you drunk?
You don't really expect me to teach this when I'm sober.
...meets Rita. Somehow their lives will never be the same.
You're my tutor.
But I've told you I do not want to do it. Why pick on me?
I like you.
She's determined to get an education.
Is that a book you're reading?
Yeah, yeah.
What's it called?
Oh, Of Human Bondage.
Yeah? My husband's got a lot of books like that.
And nothing is going to stand in her way. He helps her change her life.
Hello, Frank.
Teaches her everything he knows. Only he's the one who ends up learning a lot more than he bargained for.
Why didn't you walk in here 20 years ago?
I don't think they would have accepted me at the age of 6.
Michael Caine, Julie Walters, Educating Rita, rated PG.
What do you recommend that's new on video cassette?
Your clue goes undetected.
You find that crazy typewriter, and you'll have your kidnappers.
When America's greatest gumshoe...
I've got a black belt and a keto.
...is on a case. John Candy.
I am the Jew Dilioche.
Who's Harry Crumb? Now available on video cassette.
The award-winning Broadway sensation... ...is now a sensational motion picture.
If I had ever opened a mouth to my mother the way you did to me, you'd be talking to a woman with a size 6 wedgie sticking out of her forehead.
Torch Song Trilogy.
Can you use a couple of bucks? Just till you're on your feet.
I'm on my feet, Daddy.
Yeah, in 6-inch heels.
And Bancroft.
You might meet a nice girl someday. You never know.
Believe me, Ma. I know.
Matthew Broderick.
You gonna come out of there? You want me to break the door down?
Harvey Firestein.
You don't get much light here.
Oh, I get what you call indirect semi-shade.
Brian Kerwin.
You're the one who wanted this weekend. You're the one who wanted to know...
Just because I said that's what I wanted doesn't mean that's what I wanted. Wake up, maybe I
think I got something to say to you. Hardware, software, I can never remember which is which. It's September and I really
should be back at school. With computers, the software goes into the hardware. And with people...
All this good food has just done me in. Laugh at all of your jokes. My love, you didn't need to coax.
Oh, Maggie, I couldn't have tried. I'm gonna start this all over again, Matt!
Because it's not fair to put all the blame on me. You cheated me out of your life! And then blame me for not being there.
There's nothing I need from anyone except for love and respect. And anyone who can't give me those two things has no place in my life.
An unusual way of looking at things, Arnold.
I think it runs in the family.
New Line Cinema and RCA Columbia Pictures Home Video present Torch Song Trilogy.
A voice and a face like this, I got nothing to worry about. I can always drive a cab.
It is one of the most successful films ever released around the world. Now, there's a new star on the horizon, and he's coming to video cassette. He's an orphan with a nose for trouble. Who meets a friend. On a journey of survival. Price Entertainment presents the most unique adventure story ever filmed.
There he is!
Seen through the eyes of the bear.
Ah!
Jacques Annaud. The Bear.
Crazy about in high school, the gorgeous one with the fire in her eyes.
I want to sleep with you.
You're my best friend's wife.
This is so depressing.
I married her.
I'm always afraid I'm gonna run into him.
Fine, Sandy, have you... What's my wife doing in your bed?
I wanted to have sex with him, but he didn't want to.
Why not? What's wrong with her?
What do I want?
My mother used to say that sooner or later the right woman will come along and it'll all work out.
You're improving the quality of my life.
And I'm glad I didn't know you before this.
You think it's possible my own mother was putting me on? Why do they fall in love?
I mean, sometimes I look at Sam and Wiley and I see these funny, sexy, cute guys and I think, wow. And the rest of the time, I'd like to send them right back to kindergarten.
Don Johnson, Susan Sarandon, Jeff Daniels, Elizabeth Perkins. Sweethearts Dance.
Do you think this is funny?
Well, it's not unfunny.
This is not funny.
A revolution of a country. A revelation of the heart.
I was only trying to change my life. They were trying to change their whole world.
A resolution of the soul.
I like the idea of being more careful than God, of not allowing him to improvise with me.
Jane Fonda.
I don't want you to die.
L.A. Law's Jimmy Smits.
I don't want you to see me die.
And Gregory Peck.
I promised a girl that I would do something grand. Something really grand.
It was a time for dreams. It was a time for passion. It was a time for destiny. Old Gringo, now available on video cassette.
Why do you feel you have to pass for someone with 20/20 vision when you're blind?
I don't feel I have to pass.
Yes, you do. Just like if you were trying to pass for white.
You mean I'm not white?
Oh, sit down.
It feels like it.
You're blind.
Yes, I'm blind.
I had no idea. I'm sorry. You're really blind?
Yes. What are you, deaf?
Yes, I'm deaf.
How do you know what I'm saying?
Because I'm reading your lips.
Wally, there's a gun here. Don't touch it.
Hey!
Get rid of it. Deaf guy, he's not so sure about the woman. And the blind guy, he heard the shot.
What the hell is he talking about?
He reads lips. You're talking too fast.
Was there or wasn't there a woman?
Are you serious?
Oh,
Fuzzy Wuzzy was a woman?
Are you with me or not?
No! Oh, Wally, what the?
Over the pool! Mixing!
You really think you can stop Comey?
Not if it's funny. A good comedy, as you call it, is worth its weight in gold.
I think we should kill them.
Don't guide me. They're looking for a blind guy and a deaf guy. Stamp your feet. I'll follow the sound.
I feel ridiculous.
You look fine to me. Is that somebody shooting at us?
This guy's blind as a bat. Oh, watch your step. What's the matter with you?
I don't know what you're looking for. But it's a little to the right.
I'm going
to
give you the first hit. Now, come on. Aim for 12 o'clock. Aim for 12. Oh. 11 o'clock.
We should hang out like this more often.
Turn right.
Would you make
turn right. Right.
Forward. Wally, go forward. How am I doing?
We're not up high, are we?
No, we're just a few feet off the ground.
Oh! Is this fun, Wally?
I'll kill you!
So how do we do it?
$20 a pop, guaranteed fresh.
I've got to see what I'm buying. What does a Polish girl get that's long and hard when she gets married?
A last name!
Oh, you heard that one, huh?
A funny thing happened to Lila Kretzik on the way to cooking dinner for her husband.
Lila?
Yes, dear.
What? If you have a question, your hand has been up as long as I've been here. You're turning blue, Sam. Why is that? What? Oh, good God, I'm standing on his air hose.
A funny thing happened to Stephen Gold on his way to becoming a heart surgeon.
Mr. Gold.
Was this on the prep sheet?
Gee, Dad, I'm not going to be a heart surgeon like you or my brother after all, but I am going to be a star.
He wants to be a comedian.
Well, let's see. We just got these x-rays back from the lab. Let's take a...
She wants to make people laugh.
I want to learn.
Lady, it takes every night. 6 clubs a night, all night.
Do you have appliances in today's age? I hope this is for a sore shoulder. And I don't want to be intimate with anything that has a 90-day warranty on it.
And if he's not careful, she just might beat him to the punchline.
You're on the list.
What contest?
Where the winner gets a shot on the Carson show.
Sally Field, Tom Hanks, in the critically acclaimed motion picture, Punchline. Now is the time for serious comedy.
What does that mean?
I was hoping you would know.
Punchline from RCA Columbia Pictures Home Video.
You're successful, for God's sake. Try to relax and enjoy it.
Let him go.
Hey, you're the guy from the bar, right?
I'm Alex. You want to get a beer? Patterson. What kind of man are you that you drink to your enemies?
Bad influence.
More than anything else in the world. What do you want?
He wanted it all.
I think I'd be good for him.
Hey, how about some champagne?
He got to choose between right and wrong.
What kind of game are you playing with my life? This is my life. You thought we were even before. Now we're even. I want you to remember one thing. You asked for this. Do you think you would have gotten any of it if it weren't for me? Before you do anything stupid like go to the police, I'd think it through, pal. Because I've covered all the bases.
Now, there's no way out.
I didn't make you do anything that wasn't in you already. You and I need to talk.
No. You're gonna die with your mouth shut.
Rob Lowe. James Spader. Bad influence.
In all our lives, there's a fall from innocence, a time after which we are never the same. It happened in the summer of 1959, a long time ago.
Oh, man, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this.
What is it, man?
You guys want to go see a dead body?
When the night has come and the land is dark.
We interrupt to bring you an update on the search for the missing 12-year-old Ray Brower.
Kid's gone. They're never gonna find him.
Not where they're looking.
And the moon is the only light we'll see.
You think Mighty Mouse could beat up Superman?
Mighty Mouse is a cartoon. Superman is a real guy. No way a cartoon could beat up a real guy.
Go and stand by me. Oh,
We're going to be famous. We're going to be on every radio and TV show in the country.
I still don't think we should go.
If I can only have one food for the rest of my life, that's easy. Pez. Cherry-flavored Pez. No question about it.
I like it to go someplace where nobody knows me.
We found him. We got dibs.
Oh, we better start running, Eyeball. They got dibs.
The four of us, Eyeball, you just make your move. You're dead.
For some, it's the last real taste of innocence.
I'm never going to get out of this town, am I, Gory? You can do anything you want, man.
And the first real taste of life.
This is really a good time.
The most.
A blast.
But for everyone, it's the time that memories are made of.
So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Stand by me. Stand by me.
Oh,
you didn't tell me she was so beautiful.
This is Michael Keegan, the policeman they've assigned to protect me.
Get off of this case.
She's my responsibility.
Where protection ends, obsession begins. Someone to watch over me.
What, are you crazy? I spent my lifetime thieving with my father, and now I'm going to thieve with my son. The two of you crazy?
What a day this has been.
It's not safe to be a thief.
Who the hell put it in your head that being safe is what life is all about?
Too young to play it safe.
And me too.
What a grand mood I'm in.
Along with those strong genes, my father passes on a lot of other crap to go with it. So you stay away from him, all right?
Why, it's almost like being in love.
High stakes, low risk, nonviolent. Jimmy Choo pays us an even million.
I'm in. I'm in. I'm in.
You're starting at the top.
Yeah, well, that's America. Every generation does a little bit better.
You are not listening to me! Listen to me, you don't! Listen to what Africans mean!
What the hell is wrong with your family?
What's wrong with my family is my lunatic father.
This is why I hated putting on your snow shoe.
Hey!
We bust into the wrong place.
There's nothing like a good robbery to bring a family together.
Welcome home, Vito.
Greetings, TV viewers, VCR owners, couch potatoes. Would you rather rent Short Circuit 2, starring me, America's most electric leading man, with comedy?
Mercy, I'm home!
Action? And sci-fi outer space adventure?
To the moon, Alice!
Or this generic video cassette featuring test patterns and snow? Bad human! Most humans prefer Short Circuit 2, now on video cassette. Got that, bozo?
A classic romance.
Get out!
Get in!
No, get out!
Get in!
A classic beauty.
I don't have any clothes on.
You want to tell me about it?
You're too young.
A classic profile.
Laugh and the world laughs with you. Sneeze and it's goodbye, Seattle.
Steve Martin.
Hello, darling.
Is on the mark. On the money.
Hey!
And on video cassette.
I think it's brilliant. What an idea!
Roxanne.
It's, dare I say, genius?
Siskel and Ebert call it a comic masterpiece. You'll call it a hit. Steve Martin.
I want to look like Diana Ross.
Daryl Hannah.
Maybe you'd like some wine with your nose.
Roxanne, now on video cassette.
Let's go and check it out.
The sweet smell of success this December. Roxanne from RCA Columbia Pictures Home Video.
High in the Swiss Alps, a young girl named Heidi is about to set out on a magical adventure.
The mountain is inside you.
it'll always be there.
In a city she once dreamed of, new and exciting mysteries awaited her.
I have to inform you, this school is required by the Italian army as a military post.
That's impossible.
Get in.
And so did the dark nightmare of war, imprisoning her from the freedom she once knew.
I'm not an orphan, I don't belong here!
I know how to run away, but I can't do it alone.
Until a daring escape would take Heidi and her friends back to their homeland and into more danger than they ever imagined.
You must get to them first. It did look like an accident.
Caught in the crossfire of World War I, only Peter can save them from an icy grave and the clutches of Signor Bonelli. Charlie Sheen, Leslie Caron, and Juliet Caton star in a story of courage, freedom, and friendship. Courage Mountain, now available on video cassette.
Well, I just wanted to look into your blue eyes again.
They're brown.
Men been giving you a little trouble?
Nothing but.
Damn it, Bobby Jack, why were you never ever as good on your feet as you were in bed?
What do you do?
You asking me about my sex life?
Yes, I am.
I divorced you.
Yeah, and I saw you crying on the courthouse steps.
Thank you.
I don't know why she took you in the house. I fed you down with the dogs.
Now I'm trying to get smarter.
You having any luck?
Caught you looking.
What are the ladies in town saying?
They think three is a real interesting number.
Oh, I'm 33 years old and I'm living like a nun.
Columbia Pictures presents Sally Field, James Garner.
What'll I do with my life, Murphy?
Murphy's Romance.
In 1957, Ricardo Valenzuela had his family, his talent, and a dream.
Rock and roll.
Come on, baby, just rock.
Look at my wrist. You shine like a star.
I really dig your music, and I'd like to record it.
Oh, Richie, I'm so happy.
By 17,
your professional name, Richie Valens.
He was a star.
I love you, Donna. You know, I'm still going to marry you one of these days.
With three hits on the charts.
Holly has lined up a plane to fly us on to Fargo tonight.
Hey, come on, let's go.
But one tragic night in 1959, his star fell.
Not Richie!
Richie!
This summer, it rises again. Columbia Pictures presents La Bamba. The legend of Richie Valens. A true story. La Bamba.
Here we go! I don't want to have to kill you.
Don't you threaten me, Drum Eaton.
Drum would never, ever point a gun at a lady.
Your husband is a boil on the butt of humanity.
TriStar Pictures presents a Raystar production.
Now this is it. You're finally rid of me.
Sally Field.
Oh, I think you'd be back every now and then.
Dolly Parton.
How's your family?
Louis brought his girlfriend home, and the nicest thing I can say about her is all of her tattoos are spelled correctly.
I miss Weaver.
Ugh, leave me alone.
Shirley MacLaine.
I'm not crazy, Malin. I've just been in a very bad mood for 40 years.
Daryl Hannah.
Miss Drew, I swear to you that my personal tragedy will not interfere with my ability to do good hair.
Olympia Dukakis.
Looks like two pigs fighting under a blanket.
Julia Roberts.
I'm going to make you very happy.
I want a child of my own.
Your poor body has been through so much. Why would you deliberately do this to yourself?
Diabetics have healthy babies all the time.
You are special, Shelby.
time has made them close. Life.
She's gonna have a baby. Go get a doctor.
Has made them friends. Steel Magnolias. On video cassette.
My wife says that she loves Billy, and I believe she does. But I'd like to know, what law is it that says that a woman is a better parent simply by virtue of her sex? Think about what does it make somebody a good parent? It has to do with constancy. It has to do with patience. It has to do with listening to him. It has to do with pretending to listen to him when you can't even listen anymore.
That's wrong.
Sometimes I don't have enough patience.
Sorry.
But I'm there.
Kramer versus Kramer, rated PG. From the director and the producer of The Untouchables.
Hey, Sarge, you gotta give me a minute here on this thing we're doing. I don't want nothing but charm people around me on this one, gentlemen, so bring you good luck stuff.
Like this, Sarge?
This is nuts. We ain't supposed to be doing this.
Everybody else is up for this.
This is kidnapping, ain't it, Sarge?
Be advised, you best just relax and try to forget about this thing.
No!
Is that clear?
Yeah, you got a weapon. We all got weapons. Anybody can blow anybody away. Which is the way it ought to be. Always.
Military court-martials are notoriously lenient.
My job serves to kill communist aggressors, count the bodies.
Even if these four guys get convicted, they're not going to do any real time.
You throw guys like us in the stockade, and you're helping nobody but the Viet Cong.
If I was them, I'd be looking for a little payback.
Somebody stumbles. They don't mean to shoot you. They're sorry.
You could get killed real easy.
A man like you, wife, baby daughter, I'd be considering those factors very carefully.
You don't have to try and kill me, man. I told them. And they don't care!
Just because each of us might be blown away, everybody's acting like we can do anything, man. You think you're standing up to me?
You probably like the army, don't you, Erickson?
This ain't the army, Sarge.
Michael J. Fox, Sean Penn, Casualties of War.
This is it. This is the end of the line.
Telling me.
Did I tell you about the pool here?
For Daniel LaRusso.
Is this the only pool you guys got?
The future seemed far from terrific.
This place is a dump. You should go back to New Jersey.
Hey, I know it's hard, but we're not quitters, are we?
Until he met the girl.
She's beautiful. I say she's beautiful. I think she's beautiful.
Is that your address? You got it.
But that only angered the wrong guy.
Country club at 9:30, definitely. You gotta be nuts.
And his troubles really began.
Down to push like a pain.
Then, in one man, he found a teacher.
I promise teach karate.
And a friend.
Fighting always last answer. Power, whole body. Make a perfect picture.
So how do I know if my picture's the right one?
If come from inside you, always right on. Lesson about the balance, not just karate, lesson for all life. Why train?
So I won't have to fight.
Hey, Karate Kid, let's make a move.
You know, points or no points, you're dead meat.
I don't have much of a cheering section.
You got me.
In the end, it will be in Daniel's hands. In his body. And most of all, in his mind.
Concentrate, focus, power. Remember, balance. No mercy.
Columbia Pictures presents The Karate Kid.
Hey, what kind of belt do you have?
J.C. Penney, 398.
Quicker.
Rule number one, karate for defense only.
He is wiser.
Rule number two, fast run rule number one.
He is stronger. Miyagi taught him well.
secret of Miyagi family karate.
I don't get it.
Practice, you will.
Can you break a log like that?
Don't know. Never been attacked by a tree.
Miyagi discovered the man within the boy.
Never put passion before principle. Even if winning, you lose.
Now Daniel must discover the man within himself.
In Okinawa, I'm very serious.
Your sensei teach you how to fight with spear?
No more tournaments. No more cheering crowds. Real. Karate Kid, Part 2. Michael and Linda have everything, with one exception.
Giving birth is biological. Anyone can do it.
We can't.
I spent 2 weeks out of the month whacked out on fertility drugs. 2 weeks depressed, it didn't work.
Sam and Lucy don't have much, except each other.
I'm a musician.
You're not a musician. You're unemployed. We need the money.
Now.
So what do you think about your son and me adopting a child?
My heart is so full.
She has to loosen her bra.
They're all about to become.
This is an adoption.
Yes, I understand that. It's going to be their baby.
Immediate family.
Why are they giving up the child? What do you think is the real reason?
They think we're nice and they heard we ordered baby furniture.
So, have you decided if you want a boy or a girl?
I don't know, Michael. What do you think?
I think what you think.
Doctor's going to give me a sonograph tomorrow.
I don't want you out in public until the trial is over. I don't really see any pictures of you in the paper. I want you to look as though your life has been shattered.
My life has been shattered.
It was a crime so violent.
You think I killed my wife? Prove it.
A murder so well planned.
You want people to say, geez, you think he could have done that to his own wife?
That it may change as many lives.
You're under arrest. For the murders of Paige Forrester and Consuela Martinez.
As it claims.
You've got multiple stab wounds. The wounds are jagged. The blade must have some kind of serration.
You're never going to get him off.
If he didn't do it, I'll get him off.
It is a man accused of murder.
What did you see?
Her hands and her feet were tied.
And a woman who must believe him.
He didn't do it.
Yeah? Is that your head talking or another part of your anatomy?
Come on!
It is a trial of the heart.
What was your relationship to him?
He was my lover.
I had an affair with somebody. That doesn't mean I killed my wife.
And a trail of deception.
What kind of sex did you have with her? Did you tie her up?
I allowed myself to feel.
I love you.
But did he do that bloodbath? Oh, I saw nothing that would lead me to that conclusion.
You really think you're something, don't you?
Teddy, I love you.
No!
He is not a psychopath. He is an Iceman.
A guy like him, you never know.
Columbia Pictures presents Jeff Bridges, Glenn Close, Jagged Edge.
Ghosts.
Hello, Ghostbusters.
They're real.
You do?
They're mean.
You have?
They're here.
We got one!
Ghostbusters.
Hey, anybody see a ghost?
They catch the ghost that won't stay dead.
Ghostbusters!
They're armed. They're dangerous.
Try to imagine all life as you know it stopping instantaneously and every molecule in your body exploding at the speed of light.
All right, that's bad. Okay. All right, important safety tip. Thanks, Igor.
They're professionals.
Oh.
I'm the chairman of the largest paranormal removal company in America.
You see it?
They're all that stand between you and the end of the world.
The city is headed for a disaster of biblical proportions.
Real wrath of God type stuff.
Zach.
Fire and brimstone coming down from the sky.
Human sacrifice, dogs in cats living together. Mass hysteria.
Your girlfriend lives in the corner penthouse of Spook Central.
You want this body?
Is this a trick question?
Got your stick?
Hold! Beat him up!
Smoke it!
Make him hard! Ready!
Ghostbusters. Starring Bill Murray, Dan Aykroyd, Sigourney Weaver, Harold Ramis, Rick Moranis. Coming to save the world this summer.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
Anything that you like for me to do. If you would tell me that you love me.
Keep on telling me about the good life, Elton, because it makes me puke.
It's the service speedy fast time.
People are filthy. I think that's the biggest thing that's wrong with people.
Dirt isn't bad. It's filth. Filth is bad. That's what starts maggots and riots.
Oh, don't touch me.
Daddy's very ill.
Don't you think you should see him at least once?
Father and Herbert and I had a summit conference concerning you. They wanted to hire a detective to ferret you out, and I talked them out of it because I felt that whatever you were doing, you had a perfect right to do, no matter how nonsensical your ventures might be.
I move around a lot. Not because I'm looking for anything, really. Getting away from things that get bad if I stay.
If a person has no respect for himself, no love of himself, his work, his friends, his family, or something, how can he expect love in return? Why should he ask for it?
Cut it out.
Why don't you just be good to me for a change?
Base.
10 females to each male.
A Coca-Cola machine.
Fluids.
The Doomsday Machine.
Blast off!
Where's my shorts?
Where's the bathroom?
Buck, should I get it?
On the hotline.
Dr. Strangelove.
Or How I Learned to Stop Worrying and...
Love the Bomb.
A moving picture.
I shouldn't tell you this, man, Drake, but you're a good officer and you have a right to know. It looks like we're in a shooting war.
Hell. All the Russians are Bobs.
Well, boys, I reckon this is it. Nuclear combat toe-to-toe with the Ruskies.
I don't like the look of this, Fred.
All right, tell you what you better do, old buddy.
I was under the impression that I was the only one in authority to order the use of nuclear weapons.
That's right, sir. You are the only person authorized to do so. And although I hate to judge before all the facts are in, it's beginning to look like General Ripper exceeded his authority.
Missile still deflecting. Range 1 mile.
Start lever to cut off.
Cut off.
Has that plane really got a chance of getting through?
Well, sir, if the pilot's good, see? I mean, if he's really sharp, he can barrel that baby in solo. I mean, you ought to see it sometime. It's inside you. A big plane, like a 52. Room! It's jet exhaust, frying chickens in the barnyard.
Dr. Strangelove.
Or How I Learned to Stop Worrying and...
Love the Bomb.
A moving picture.
This year, the judges of the Cannes Film Festival presented the award Best Film by a New Director to Easy Rider. It's the story of a man who went looking for America and couldn't find it anywhere. Easy Rider stars Peter Fonda.
It's not every man that can live off the land, you know. You do your own thing in your own time. You should be proud.
Also starring Dennis Hopper, the award-winning director of Easy Rider.
Man, look, I gotta get out of here, man. We got things we want to do, man. Like, I gotta get out of here, man.
Co-starring Jack Nicholson.
He got this here, scissor happy, beautify America thing going on around here. They're trying to make everybody look like Yul Brynner.
Used to be a hell of a good country. I don't understand what's going on with it.
Everybody got chicken, man. That's what happened.
Hey, you got a roof?
Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed?
I never really thought of myself as a freak, you know. But I loved a freak.
No, man. This is grass.
You mean marijuana?
Look like a bunch of refugees from a gorilla lovian.
Oh, I just can't believe. What are they doing here?
I don't never know, but I don't think they'll make the parish line.
Hey, Lord, look at them green.
Pull outside, we'll scare the hell out of them.
They're not scared of you.
They scared of what you represent to them. Amen.
All we represent to them, man, is somebody who needs a haircut.
Oh, what you represent to them
freedom.
What the hell's wrong with freedom, man? That's what it's all about.
All he wanted was to be free, and that's the way it turned out to be.
Its visual majesty is stunning. Its power unforgettable. Winner of 7 Academy Awards, including Best Picture, David Lean's newly restored version of Lawrence of Arabia, starring Peter O'Toole.
From the creators of 9 1/2 Weeks comes the most eagerly awaited film of the year. Enter a world of desperate love and stunning sensuality. Enter the world of Wild Orchid.
Miss Reed, if you're chosen for this position, what would you say if I told you you'd be expected to leave for Rio de Janeiro in the morning?
You're going to make a lot of money, honey. You might as well learn how to enjoy it. It's all play money anyway.
A young woman leaves home for the first time, unaware of the passion awakening within her.
I need something for you to wear. Wear it.
A man struggling to unleash his emotions.
You're a strange man.
A curious man.
What if I told you that I dressed you up and pushed you at him? Just to see if he'd respond to you any differently than he has to me.
I'm not used to women running away from me.
A woman learning to feel from a man who can't touch.
I can't begin to tell you what I'm feeling right now.
Show me. You know the rules of the game. And if you didn't want to play, Emily, you wouldn't be here.
In the heat of Brazil, she invites his passion.
We all have to lose ourselves sometimes to find ourselves, don't you think?
In a moment of desire, she touches his soul. Mickey Rourke, Jacqueline Bisset.
Tell him to take off his pants.
And introducing Cary Otis. Wild Orchid, an adventure of the senses.
The adventure they'll all be talking about as long as the motion picture screen has the power to thrill, to excite, to amaze. The winner of 7 Academy Awards and 27 International Awards. From the makers of Lawrence of Arabia, The Bridge on the River Kwai.
I am the commanding officer of this camp. You British prisoners have been chosen to build a bridge across the River Kwai. If you work hard, you will be treated well. But if you do not work hard, you will be punished.
First, it was teacher to student. Then it was father to son. Now it's man to man. Karate Kid Part 3, now available on video cassette.
November 1941. It's a time when Hitler is making impossible demands upon his U-boat crews.
demands which would lead to the needless death of countless German sailors. Of the 40,000 men who serve aboard Hitler's U-boats, less than a fourth will return. Columbia Pictures presents The Boat.
What the hell did he do, kill the old man?
Robbery.
How much did he lift?
$40.
Tried to lift the polio contribution box.
Yeah?
Polio box is the old man's old lady's favorite do-gooder project. She took it very seriously.
Where are we going, Chief?
Portsmouth Naval Prison.
Good duty for you guys.
They're gonna get him there, all right. But first, they gotta take care of a few details along the way.
Okay, Badusky. You're the honcho.
Let's say a dozen times in the last 2 weeks, give or take a few times.
Now get your book and let's get out of here.
Rosalie.
But that's your wife.
No, she can't come.
The wife who loved him.
Divorce him, no. Why should I? So we can move in with some other woman? I'd rather see him dead first.
Good. He deserves to die.
Nadja.
Drag the Ganossi. Leaves dirty towels everywhere. He's a mess.
The mother who knows what to do.
Why didn't you tell me you were going to blow up the car?
Well, I thought it would be a nice surprise for you.
Devo.
Did you shoot him or not?
I think so.
The friend who wants to help.
Joey. Joey.
Rosie.
Joey.
What?
Oh. Harlan and Mara.
What?
Guys, over here.
The last resort.
I don't like having drug addicts in my house.
Oh, no, Rosalie, please don't think of them as drug addicts. Think of them as killers.
All we do is we read him his rats and then kill him.
Kevin Kline, Tracy Ullman, Joan Plowright, River Phoenix, William Hurt, and Keanu Reeves. Joey Boca.
Some cheese and crackers.
Maybe some pretzels, huh?
With these people trying to kill him.
What a beautiful night.
Joey Boca might just live forever.
What's the matter with you, you big shot?
Mom.
Cheated on your wife.
Hey, Mom, please, I got a bullet in my head.
I love you to death.
You should have two bullets in your head. Three bullets, four bullets.
Hey!
Come in where there's music. Come in where there's laughter. Come in and share the warmth, spaghetti, and wine.
I bet you wonder how I do.
Oh, you know, I forgot what this is like.
Getting away from you people is the best thing that ever happened to me. I mean, how much sex, fun, friendship can one man take?
I know that Richard will always be faithful to me.
That's nice. Little trust.
Fear of herpes.
There is a little-known condition that affects all our lives. Symptoms range from lack of coordination to lack of direction to unusually mature behavior.
Tell us about big-time journalism.
Well, where I work, we have only one editorial rule. You can't write anything longer than the average person can read during the average crap.
My clients were the scum of the earth, really extreme repulsivos.
Well, who'd you think your clients were going to be, grumpy and sneezy?
Check your temperature.
The ground is ready. I just need someone to plant the seed.
Yeah, but who's going to be the lucky farmer?
What? You want me to do what?
I can always be counted on to do the right thing. It's a disgusting curse.
If you feel any of these symptoms...
It's about everything. Suicide.
Alex and I made love the night before he died. It was fantastic.
Despair.
You don't know anything about me.
For 15 years, you've acted like I'm the one you really wanted. You made sure that everybody knew it.
Where did our hope go? Lost hope. That's it. Lost hope.
It was easy back then. No one ever had a cushier birth than we did. It's not surprising our friendship could survive that. It's only out here in the world that it gets tough.
You may have contracted the big chill.
I know, but I'm telling you, I think I've got something good right here.
I haven't met that many happy people in my life. How do they act?
I know you want to leave me, but I refuse to let you go. If I have to beg, plead for your sympathy, I don't...
The new stars of the 80s in a comedy for all times. Tom Berenger, Glenn Close, Jeff Goldblum, William Hurt, Kevin Kline, Mary Kay Place, Meg Tilly, Joe Beth Williams. Lawrence Kasdan's The Big Chill. In a cold world, you need your friends to keep you warm.
Yeah, I ran away when I was 12 years old. I ain't never looked back.
What you doing since then?
I run for president. I ain't win, though.
You men enlisted in this regiment, the understanding that you would be paid $13 a month. I have been notified that since you are a colored regiment, you will be paid $10 a month.
I mean, a colored soldier stop a bullet just as good as a white, and for less money, too.
If you men will take no pay, then none of us will.
Why push them so hard? Marching is probably all they'll ever get to do.
And they gotta know that nobody's gonna let them fight. Am I right?
Let you take your regiment out to fight.
When?
You are bright-eyed, aren't you?
When?
The time's coming when we're gonna have to ante up. Ante up and kick in like men. Like men!
Fire! I ain't fighting this war for you, sir.
Ain't no dream. We run away slaves, but we come back fighting men.
Were you ready, kind of?
You're too good looking. These girls go out with you and they get nervous, man. They feel dumpy. The best thing gonna happen to you, Danny, is an industrial accident.
It's about men.
Hi.
It's about women.
Her big move should be coming up any moment. Combination hair flip with a giggle.
Yes! Bravo! Yes, I know!
It's about sex.
I was pretty drunk last night. Did anything happen?
No, absolutely nothing. Want to do it again?
It's about strategy.
You called her twice? Dan, never call abroad more than once a week. Never, ever, ever.
It's about risk.
I think maybe you ought to have a drawer over here.
A drawer? A whole drawer?
It's about friendship.
I'm moving in with Danny. I give you 2 months.
You don't go here, you don't go there. You're as much fun as a stick.
It's about words.
I love you, Danny.
Who said it first?
I did.
Oh, Dan.
It's about honesty.
Did you sleep with him?
No, Dan, we were bowling partners.
It's about commitment.
I love you!
It'll pass!
No, it won't!
It's about romance.
And you are a psychopathic, schizophrenic, maladjusted social misfit.
So you want to dance or what?
It's about last night. Starring Rob Lowe, Demi Moore, Jim Belushi, and Elizabeth Perkins. About last night.
It's Madison time. Hit it.
Baltimore, 1962.
You're looking good. A bit
the heyday
gone.
Of hairdos and hair don'ts.
We shall well, overcome someday. Not with that hair, you won't.
Heartthrobs and hefty girls.
Mama, yeah. Welcome to the 60s.
Hot dates and hit talkers.
No matter what you've heard, we are going to teach the white children how to do the bird. Flap your wings. Flap your wings.
Beatniks and hair hoppers.
I can't see through her hair.
Come on, let's fry my potatoes too.
And one magic potion that holds it all together.
They put me in special ed just because of my hair.
The times, they're a-changing. Something's blowing in the wind.
Let's get naked and smoke.
Are you now, or have you ever, gone steady?
You got something against Connie Francis?
White trash, plain and simple.
Fetch my diet pills, would you, hon?
Oh, mother, you're still 50s.
Starring Sonny Bono, Ruth Brown, Devon, Michael St. Gerard, Debbie Harry, Ricky Lake, Jerry Stiller, and Sean Thompson. The new comedy from John Waters. It's way beyond Grease. Hairspray.
I'm conducting an inquiry into the events surrounding the death of Sergeant Waters. The report I file will be confidential.
What will the Army say when they find out two white officers beat up the murder victim not long before he was shot to death?
You've got a motive, you've got a witness. What more do you want?
This is still my investigation, Charlie.
You killed Waters, didn't you? Answer me! Did you kill Waters?
Captain Richard Davenport has come to Fort Neal to find out the truth about a man's past.
What kind of man was he?
I'm the kind of colored man that don't like lazy, shiftless Negroes.
His enemies.
Waited a long time for you, boy. But I got you.
And his murder.
Keep turning this thing over. You bound to have an explosion.
Now, you hit him, didn't you?
I knocked him down.
They're all lying.
Prove it.
Then you shot him.
He was alive when we left.
Who gave you the right to judge?
Straight male making a pretty good living.
Being happy isn't all that great. I mean, the last time I was really happy, I got so fat.
doesn't revolve around these little get-togethers. I mean, don't flatter yourself.
You know, I look around me in this town and I see John and Cynthia and you, and I feel comparatively healthy.
How do you like being married?
Well, you know the cliche about the security of it. Well, that's true.
Are you having an affair?
Why don't you let me tape you?
Doing what? John and Anne don't have sex anymore.
Did you make one of these damn videotapes?
Yes, I did.
Okay, I'm recording. Tell me your name.
Anne Bishop Mullaney.
Sex, Lies, and Videotape.
From director Pedro Almodovar, creator of the acclaimed comedy Women on the Verge of a Nervous Breakdown, comes a new look at the Battle of the Sexes. Tie Me Up. Tie Me Down. Tie Me Down, a love story with strings attached. The new film by Almodovar.
If my pops finds out I got in trouble in school today, I'm definitely going to be on punishment. There's a party tonight at Peter's house. Can I go?
You're not going nowhere. Every little step you take will be around this bedroom tonight.
Did you hear anything about a party tonight?
At least not any good ones.
Hello, Tawafa. Do I feel like being bothered with Tawafa? Hello, LaDonna.
Woman, woman. Woman.
Yo, baby. Looking real good.
Step off.
Scandalous. Kick it, Pops.
What you got to say now, punk?
How much more trouble can I get into?
Hey, eraser head.
Look, I'm in prison. Just do me a favor. Don't pick up the soap.
Wait till I find him. I'm gonna kill him.
Yo, y'all, look who fell into the gig.
Hey, this ain't Soul Train.
The two finest women in here. Now, how could a man choose?
He better choose right.
Okay, so where we're on our way to?
The house party.
What?
The house party.
Jay ain't going to that damn party. That's all to it. I don't give a damn what you say.
I'm gonna make me a social misfit.
At the stroke of midnight, on New Year's Eve of the last decade of the 20th century, America's largest city is about to pay for the nastiness of its inhabitants. When that day comes, when the slime starts to rise,
the Titanic just arrived,
when ghosts start arriving by the boatload,
we gotta find the guys.
There's only one thing to do.
Look out! Look out!
Sometimes weird things happen.
Superstars of the supernatural are back to nuke the spooks.
Two in the box.
Ready to go.
We be fast and
they be slow.
Make some time.
Don't put any of those old cheap moves on you.
No.
It's different.
I have all new cheap moves.
Raise your spirits.
If we don't do something by midnight, you will be remembered in history as the man who let New York get sucked down into the 10th level of hell.
And kick some slime.
Looks like a giant jello mold.
I hate jello.
Oh, come on. There's always room for jello.
Happy New Year.
Hose them.
in an Ivan Reitman film. Ghostbusters 2.
We're the best, we're the beautiful, we're the only Ghostbusters. Yeah. We're back! Who are you going?